guys, today I'm going to do this makeup tutorial from Nicki Minaj's latest single Anaconda. She is wearing this beautiful bubblegum pink lips and this glamorous winged eyeliner. I fell totally in love with this look, so I'm going to recreate this for you guys today. I've already applied L'Oreal Professional True Match Foundation N7 on my skin. Now I'm going to fill in my eyebrows using Milani Bro Fix Kit Bro 1. It's a dark brown eyebrow filling eyeshadow. It's very easy to apply eyeshadow with the help of an angled brush. I prefer this over an eyebrow pencil. Next, I'm going to use NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk as an eyeshadow base. This will also help the eyeshadow to last longer. I'm going to apply Amber Lights eyeshadow from MAC Cosmetics, which is very close to the eyeshadow that Nicki Minaj is wearing in one of the looks that I'm recreating. Apply this all over your eyelid with a small eyeshadow brush. On the outer V of the eyes as well as on the crease area, I'm going to apply Buck eyeshadow from Urban Decay Naked Palette and blend it very well. And for the brow bone area highlight, I'm going to use Sin eyeshadow from Urban Decay Naked Palette once again. It's a very nice shimmery eyeshadow. Apply it on your brow bone area below your eyebrows and it gives a very nice highlighter. Using the Maybelline New York's Hyper Sharp Liner, I'm going to draw a cat eyeliner which wings out at the outer eye area, and I'm going to elongate it like Nicki Minaj has in her look. Nicki Minaj is almost wearing nothing on her lower lash line in this look, but I thought of applying Virgin eyeshadow from Urban Decay Naked Palette with a thin angled brush on my lower waterline. This also helps to brighten up the eyes as well as it gives a bigger eye effect, and you can also soften it using a brush or your finger. Next, I'm going to apply these fake eyelashes, and the eyelashes that I am using are called Miss Cute eyelashes, which I got from Sasa Cosmetics Hong Kong. And for the lips, I'm going to use this beautiful Nicki Minaj bubblegum pink Alors Bon lipstick 304. You have also seen this in my lipstick collection video. This is my all-time favorite Nicki Minaj bubblegum pink lipstick. And to top up with a lip gloss, I'm going to use Inglot Seeks cream eyeshadow and a lip gloss. So that's done with the lip makeup. For the cheekbone area as well as for the highlighter, I'm going to use this Wet n Wild Mega Glow Illuminating Powder, which also has a bronzer, highlighter and different shades. I'm going to do my face contouring, cheekbone, blush and a highlighter on a chin area. And finally, I'm going to blend it all with a powder brush to soften the harsh edges. This gives an overall glowy, bronzy look to your cheeks. Nicki also has a very nice nose bridge, and she also has some nose contouring done in the look. So I'm going to apply this dark brown eyeshadow bronzer on my nose area from Brow Bone from your inner eyebrow to the tip of the nose and just soften it with my fingers, so it gives a very nice thin and highlighted nose effect. Finally, my eyelashes has dried, my eyelash glue has dried, so to cover up whatever is remaining, I'm going to use Maybelline Hyper Sharp Liner once again to cover out any glue and give it a final look. This completes my Nicki Minaj Anaconda makeup tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please do give it a thumbs up. I totally loved recreating this look. Nicki Minaj is my one of the favorite artists, and leave me a comments below. I will see you in some other